in talking to our colorectal surgeons and our obstetricians, it would depend on whether it's healed, like how, if it's healed up or if it's still present and, you know, active and could cause complications. Okay. And they had also indicated that it may depend on where this fistula is and how complex it is. If it's in the front, so close to the vagina area, then there's more likelihood that, you know, it could get you could get tearing or damage and poor wound healing. But our colorectal surgeons and obstetricians have actually said that if it's a simple fistula that's on the back side, then maybe it may not indicate that they have to have a C-section. The best recommendation that I would give is that you need to see your obstetrician and your colorectal surgeon, because it is an individual decision based on the woman's disease and where it's located and the complexity.